Good morning, everyone. I'm Nancy Huber, Program Engineering Manager for the Regal GS. And I'm going to point out some of the unique styling and features of the car that make, along with the chassis and powertrain that Bill and Brad talked about, really make this the athletic performer that it is. You'll immediately know that you're driving a Regal GS by the bold front grille with its prominent inlets with the satin metallic finish. We also have unique rocker extensions, a rear-mounted spoiler, and the trapezoidal exhaust outlets in the rear. New exterior features for 2012, not unique to the Regal, but new. We have the hood-mounted portholes, and your repeater lamps have moved from the fender to the lamps. When we look at the wheels, again, really make the car sharp. This happens to be our 20-inch polished alloy wheel. The standard wheel is actually a 19-inch alloy wheel. Moving to the interior, again, you'll immediately know that you're driving a GS. We show the interior over there on that board. If you don't get a chance to come and look at the inside of the car, obviously you'll be driving them, but the first thing is the sports steering wheel with the satin finished inserts. The Regal Sport seat, specially designed for the GS. Unique combination of comfort as well as sportiness. We also get the metal sport pedals, and you have unique GS logoed floor mats and an IP badge. So you clearly know you're driving a GS. The other neat feature in the interior, Brad talked about switching suspension modes from base to the GS mode. When you hit the GS mode, your backlighting changes from a beautiful ice blue to a white. All of this, there's basically only four available options on this vehicle: a sunroof, our touchscreen navigation system, also new for 2012, the premium paint, and the wheels are your only available options on this car. Base price, it's $35,310. That includes an $860 destination charge. Fully optioned, pretty much like this car is, it is under $39,000, so a nice value for a lot of car. And with that, I think everyone's probably ready to try and go out and experience driving the car, and Pete is going to be talking us through our ride route for today.